are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
In the name of God, I have written.
In the name of God.
Take you, Kevin, to be my husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow. Bless, O Lord, these rings to be a sign of the vows by which this man and this woman have bound themselves to each other. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully with his favor look upon you and fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you may faithfully live together in this life, and in the age to come have life everlasting. Now that Kevin and Brittany have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of a ring, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Kevin, you may kiss me.
First time, Mr. and Mrs. Kevin and Brittany McCarter.